Hi, everyone. It's me, Pluto. I'm hiding in the grasses so I don't scare these miraculous rhinoceroses. This is a white rhino mom with her baby, and they're having some snacks celebrating World Rhinoceros Day over in the Kenyalands. It's a pretty special day because these amazeballs animals, they're the second largest mammals in Africa, and it's important to know that they're in the dangers. Mom, she's celebrating with some pictures on her page today if you want to see some more, but I thought I could do a rhinoceros rhymer so you could celebrate here with me too. Okay, here goes. Can you spell rhinoceros with one foot in the air? Can you spell rhinoceros standing on your chair? Can you sing rhinoceros in any tune you like? Can you sing rhinoceros riding on your bike? Ha ha! Rhinoceros! Preposterous! You say it can't be done? Or are you not adventurous, afraid of having fun? Would it be miraculous to touch a rhino's horn? Would it be ridiculous to have one when you're born? Could you be mischievous and make a rhino sound? Or walk around conspicuous, your snout against the ground? The marvelous rhinoceros is very hard to find. It just might be fortuitous to keep him in your mind. So I hope you like my rhymer about this horny animal. They're pretty cool, and for sure you should blow your horn and make some noise for them today. It's super important that everyone knows how important they are and that they don't disappear from our Earth planet. Okay, everyone, thanks, and have a happy, happy World Rhinoceros Day. Bye!